The opposition Syrian National Coalition chose Western-educated former businessman Gassan Hitto as provisional prime minister in a vote on Tuesday at a meeting in Istanbul. Hitto, who according to a Reuters witness received 35 votes of around 50 cast by coalition members, will be in charge of forming a government to fill the power vacuum in Syria arising from a two-year-long revolt against President Bashar al-Assad.